what's up guys, and welcome back to a brand new video here on my channel. In today's video, I'm literally going to play Fortnite on hotspot. I'm literally going to utilize the internet of my phone to play Fortnite and see how good or bad it actually is. Quick spoiler guys, it wasn't even bad at all. Like, you're just going to see everything in a few seconds. And if you enjoy the content, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. This would say so much. And with that said, let's get straight into this topic. Just take a look right now at my ping, and I swear on everything, I'm right now utilizing my personal hotspot here on my phone. Just take a look, 16 ping, bro. What's going on? Like, guys, we can definitely see that it's a little bit inconsistent, but bro, this is like playable actually. Like, I'm so amazed, bro. I have 11 ping right now in game. Guys, I'm not even gonna cap, if you live like in a bigger city or something like that, or just simply somewhere where your internet, your LTE on your mobile phone can actually be decent, this is a valid option. Let's just say that you have like really bad internet usually at home, you know, and you get like really high ping. Try it out actually, I'm not even gonna cap there. And yeah guys, we have to of course land here at the Daily Bugle, bro. Like, bro, we're rocking Spider-Man, come on, bro. And as you can see, we're running right now like 30 ping, sometimes even like in the 20s. This is not bad at all, boys. Okay, Casper, nice one. Can I somehow get down there? Maybe, yeah, here on the spider web and... Yayit. What's good, bro? Okay, wait, how do I get this now, bro? It's laying on the spider webs, and guys, look at my ping. This is beautiful, actually. I'm not gonna lie there. Oh my lord, give me that. Give me that. Can I somehow, yeah, build a floor like this and just... I knew that would happen. Come on, bro. Bro. I was like thinking, okay, what am I going to do? He's gonna build, or no. Hello? Okay. Somehow worked out, I know. Okay. Let me get this here as well. Ah, homies over there. What's good? Yo, chill, bro. Chill. Wait, he died? Oh, bro, homie just left the game. What is going on? Guys, I'm not gonna lie, this was actually quite playable. Like, I'm super surprised. In creative, we got like something like 11, 15 ping, and in the actual game, something between like 20 to 30 with literally zero packet loss, which was crazy. I mean, I could just like full on play the game actually. If you guys enjoyed this content, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. This would help me so much. And with that said, have a great day, have a great night, whatever you're watching this. And until next time, stay awesome. I'm out. Peace. That shit too light. Big four, oh, come get inside. Dami Gucci Lee, come take a dive. Kill that shit, but just don't kill the vibe. Yeah.